Hey, welcome back to Valkyria Chronicles. I'm just going to finish up the chapter, I think it was chapter 5, move on to chapter 6. The captain was just telling me how great of a job we did last time. I'm going to give most of that fucking credit to Rosie, obviously. Sort of a ritual at this point. I got to check and see if I've got new people, so I guess I need to check that in a minute. But since a comment last time said I could possibly check and see if they could get better weapons, I figured I'd check my snipers. Welkin can't have a better weapon because he's in a fucking tank. But Alicia, no, I guess not. Rosie earned one if we got a new one. Well, fuck it then. Nobody gets anything. Jan, you're my last chance. Nope. All right, fuck it. Nobody gets new weapons. You're all fucked. As is now a tradition, I gotta level up some people. Definitely keeping the sniper ahead of everybody. Alright, everybody gets up to level 4 and shock troopers up to level 5. Looks good to me. See, I can't upgrade my rifle anymore, obviously. But I need... Yep, there we go. New machine guns for the shock troopers. I need that shit. New lance for the lancer. Finally, a new grenade. Alright, got some new guns. Boosted the Edelweiss. I think that's fine for now. No new recruits that I needed. Got the training done, got new guns. Let's go and kick some more ass this day. This day? Why the fuck would I say it that way? You know what? I think I might be tired. Why are we in the desert? It is us. It's a blue tank. If they're sitting in the desert, they're probably Northern Africa for World War II. How the fuck did we end up in a Northern Africa campaign? We're a militia, not an army.
Their kind has been digging up Ragnite since forever. So who's to say they don't know some weird, Darksony type way to use the stuff as a weapon?
All right, Rosie, I was pulling for you, but you're just too racist. I don't think I can condone you being a friendly. I'm gonna keep you running with me because you get an advantage, and I'll probably put you up front so you get shot a lot.
The power of the Valkyrie is enough to claim all of Europa. Maybe the entire globe.
Alright, so the red-eyed lady is another one of those, like, different races of these people, because they're all white people. That ain't changed nothing. But all white people, and the color of their eyes and the color of their hair is supposed to be some sort of representation that they're a different race. And these guys are obviously supposed to be Nazis, even though they're coming out of Russia, which makes sense because of the Japanese having a war with Russia around that time, so they didn't like Russia, so a Japanese-made game would make the Russians the bad guys. So these guys are obviously Nazis, and the Nazis were obsessed with the occult, and everybody else was kind of like, why the hell are you messing with the occult? And they didn't really seem to care. They seemed to find a lot of weird shit in the Nazis' backlog of occult shit. The Japanese hated the Russians, obviously. They still have problems with them, so they made the Russians the bad guys, but made them into Nazis so that anybody in the United States who played this game would know exactly who the bad guys were, because Russia was on our team. They were on our side during World War II, so if you make World War II their fault, well, then you're kind of in a weird spot. So, you make World War II the fault of the Russians, then make them into Nazis, and there you go, you fixed basically everything. They could have made this into the Winter War, and that would have made a lot more sense. I think I may have run away with this historical, metaphorical set stuff. So Caesar got some upgrade from me. I'm going to send Caesar out there. And Marina doesn't like anybody, so... Katie, you're going with him. I am bringing Marina, but she's going as a separate team. She's going to go with this team over here. So Marina, you go and you got a short run, so I'm going to put you up front. And Alicia, I need you to go. And you got a long run, so I'm putting you very far in the back. And then I got to have Rosie. Rosie's got to be back here. Definitely taking Largo, because I gotta make sure I get that fucking CP. And Jan, because I ain't leaving you behind. And Kobe, because of course I'm taking Kobe. Actually, wait, no. I was gonna do that. But Homer's gotta take your spot. We need an engineer. I ain't making that mistake again. I gotta have somebody that can protect Welk in case he gets shot. Homer, you're my guy for that. Maybe. Well, you got a higher HP. So, yeah, I'm gonna stick with that one. Homer, you're good. I'm gonna take a wild guess here and say that the dark-haired people didn't do anything wrong. They didn't cause any kind of calamity or anything like that. But that the red-eyed people did. So it's still racism, but they're targeting a different group, because that would make actually a lot of sense. They do like doing that. Kind of subverts your expectations of their racism, which is insanity. I should really be figuring out who I'm trying to kill right now. Looks like that's a sniper. I need you dead. Good thing, too. Katie and Caesar are good at their jobs. I'm glad about that. See what kind of shot she can take. That Lancer, you're not hiding. You fucking asshole. You just missed. I give you every chance in the goddamn world and you fucking miss. You're upsetting, Marina. You got him that time. Good. Did you just say nothing personal, kid? Okay, this is more anime than I thought it was. You've had the highest... Like, you've got the best shot so far out of any of my snipers, so just do what I'm telling you to do. Motherfucker! Did you hit the rock beside you again? You are the most infuriating fucking sniper. This turn is just snipers. That's it. This turn is just me giving snipers more chances to shoot people. And that's kind of frustrating. But that's what I'm doing. I gotta kill people, and snipers are doing a good job so far. Or a decent job so far. And that's one of their CP down. Fuck you guys. Caesar, don't you fucking miss again. You're on my shit list at this point. Or very nearly on my shit list. The scout is hiding, but not crouching. You motherfucker! Caesar, you just missed twice in a row. You're making me genuinely upset now. Motherfucker! Alright, you guys are both getting fucking... Both getting me pissed off. That ain't good. Neither of you is very well hidden from that other sniper, so hopefully he doesn't get two shots. You love nature, but we're out in the middle of a desert. Deserts are natural, but this one ain't. You've explicitly said it yourself. This desert ain't fucking natural. Hostile sighted. Yep, and he is fucking dead. Because a mortar ought to take him out really... Oh, man. I'm too close. That ain't gonna do it. I only got 7 shots, and you're probably not gonna get 2 headshots. Maybe at this distance, maybe it'd be best to try it. Yep. Haha, fuck you, dude. You got shot in the head by a fucking machine gun, and this shit ain't accurate. I might have to get What's-Her-Face up there. She's the only scout I got right now. I guess I might have to run up there and start just killing folks, and then get her to take that place before they can get reinforcements. As long as you're not hiding, I might get a good sniper headshot off. Oh, shit! Okay, Caesar. You're gonna need some ragnade. And I'm going to have to remember to hide you behind fucking rocks every time you end a turn. Goddamn sniper's going to take another shot for Caesar, ain't you? You prick. You motherfucking prick. Alright. Okay, Katie, you're going to have to pick his ass up off the ground. Obviously. That sniper is down hiding, so there ain't much I can do about that. Fix up the tank, man. That's what we need right now. Almost all the way up. Awesome. And you're well enough hidden. I'm just going to back you up a little bit so you don't get fucking shot in the case. Or you don't get run over. That's really what I'm worried about. You're crouched down. You're in the perfect position to hit this guy. And it's an easy shot. You better make this shot. Good. Thank you very much. Marina, you've proved that you're still just as good. Actually, probably better considering your hit ratio on this level. You're better than Caesar right now, because he got fucking killed, and I'm going to blame him for it, because why the fuck not? Alicia, you might get a couple turns here. Alright, you got a shot. There you go. You got your shots off. Now she should kill you. Boom! Fuck you, dude. You don't get jack shit and you lose a CP for your team. Because you're garbage. I still got 5 CP. You're taking this all the way to the fucking point. You're gonna take over that goddamn point. Because nobody's here to stop your ass. That is basically why you're doing it. Occupy! You guys don't get reinforcements. I get to take over your camp, and that means I get to put a sniper up on this fucking roof, which is definitely gonna happen. Reinforcement request canceled. No shit. I took over your place and took down some CP. Now you gotta call reinforcements in from the ass end. Oh shit. Good. Got a shot off. She's in cover though, so even a headshot doesn't mean much. And she gets to retaliate. Dead. Fuck you, dude. She's already being an MVP this round. Shit! What the fuck was that shit?
Help me.
Well, I'm gonna fucking have to. That guy had really good aim. You were crouched down behind that fucking wall. I don't know how they got such a good shot off on you. I got you here. I might as well try to shoot somebody, right? Doesn't look like you can do any damage to that thing. It's not giving me a rating on it. It didn't hit, Jan. Oh, he got an extra shot. That's pretty awesome. I don't get to shoot another time this round. But it's something at least. I just need you to take like an extra step forward and save Alicia, and that's about it. There we go. Couple steps, get her up off her ass, and then she can and she can be fixed up, and I don't have to worry about her dying sometime. See if you can't take this guy out. Be real useful for me real quick. Got him. All right, well, maybe Katie can be pretty useful up on this cliff after all. I didn't realize how big of a cliff it was. Actually thought it was real big and then thought it wasn't. Marina, this guy needs to be dead. You need to make him dead. Because he's standing up, and he might shoot Homer. Thank you. Reinforcements have arrived. Thank goodness. Caesar, I need you up top behind those sandbags, so that is exactly where you're going right fucking now. Well, this one's real close, and he ain't crouching, so you better get a fucking headshot. You piece of shit. Caesar, I think you might have some brain damage this turn. But here's hoping you get a good shot this time. Good motherfucking night.
See what you get?
Sometimes I get that shit. Other times I don't, asshole. That tank specifically is the one doing all of our damage to us. But I don't think I got any good shots on it. That light tank is doing a lot of shit, though. I think I'm gonna need Alicia back. Call for reinforcements. I really need this tank to get shot, so come on, Jan. Caesar, I'm giving you one more chance to kill this asshole, because we need as many of their assholes dead as we can have. And you missed at the same fucking angle you did last time, you piece of shit. Goddamn sniper. You get a long distance headshot. And of course they're gonna call on you again. Get a little bit closer and take another fucking shot. You knock down Caesar again, that's fucking hell, man. So far, he's been shot at in the head 4 fucking times and got shot in the head 4 fucking times. That seems like bullshit to me. This is gonna be the luckiest fucking shot in the world if I can pull it off. Undodgeable shot, she just has the potential to miss. Ooh, fuck you, dude. She didn't miss a shot. Hit him 3 times in the head. He fucking died, which is exactly what I needed. But now she's not hidden at all from those tanks. And I know they ain't afraid to use tanks to shoot her, so she's gonna get behind this wall again. I don't need her getting shot again by a fucking tank. I'm not so worried about you standing right here anymore, considering I don't think anything's really gonna happen to you. So you're gonna stand right behind this fucking tank, and every time it gets shot, you're gonna fix the damn thing. That is the new strategy. Ah, fucking shit. Another goddamn mine I did not see. Well, closest to you is Largo. You have been waiting there a long fucking time, and I guess that means that it's your turn to go and pick somebody's ass up off the ground. I think I hit everybody pretty well. That sniper can't do shit. It is unfortunate that I had to hide everybody. I don't have any snipers up close, and I have to get Katie all the way up there. I guess next turn is just about running Katie as far as I can get her so that she can actually be of some sort of assistance. Multiple snipers, none of them got sight lines on anything. Oh shit! Okay, well, you got yourself a sight line on Largo. They're using all of their movement on those goddamn snipers. They're making it easier for Alicia to kill them. It does make it a lot easier on me. I don't have to worry about other people. I just have to get her out into the field and get her to stand right next to him, pop him in the fucking head. If I put the Edelweiss up here, a lot closer, but blind that far tank, then maybe I can take out these tanks a little bit easier. I can just sit Homer behind the Edelweiss and have him fix it up. Katie, you're gonna be the best again. You can kill this guy. Fucking right, you're still the best. God damn. Well, you're probably done for this turn. There ain't much else I can get you to do. I'll put you on the stairs. That way you've always got at least a little bit of a high ground. Nobody can fucking shoot you from here. Not at least right now. God damn it. Why do you suck this bad? Who hurt you that makes you suck this bad? Shoot this guy. Actually, shoot him. There we go. Some damage. Maybe I'll just wait until another turn goes by. God damn, that was wide. I could see how wide that was. I could have measured that with a yardstick. Oop, there's a sniper. Oh, fucking hell. God damn it, they got enough CP they could kill Homer. Ooh, so goddamn close. What the fuck? How did he get another shot? Or did Homer kill him? Okay, Homer killed him. Good. Ah, man, I thought he killed Homer. I don't know why I thought that. Maybe it was perspective? That fucked with my brain for a second. I was real confused on that one. Good. That fucking tank's gone. It wasn't a CP, so that is kind of annoying. You've still made the hardest shot so far, even if Katie's right there behind you and she has more kills. Motherfucker! How many yardsticks I gotta use to measure your mistakes, motherfuckers? By turn 12, I don't think I'm gonna have much of a choice left, because they keep requesting reinforcements. If they're just getting snipers, that don't matter much to me. They're just getting some guy with long distance who I kill pretty quickly. That ain't hard. But if they start requesting shock troopers, it's gonna be a bitch of a time for me. If I can get it this turn. Thank you! Fucking right, man. Alicia can't kill that shock trooper next to their base without a grenade. That does concern me a little bit. What the hell? Looks like the wind's really picking up. What? I moved close enough and now you're gonna put up a fucking sandstorm? Motherfucker. Not what I was hoping for. Maybe Alicia can get a lot further and not get killed. That was what I was hoping for originally. If I can get her all the way out here to the wall. Oh, what kind of enemy? Malia the Dust. Okay, that's a dude with a name. I think I need Alicia to run up. Oh, it's a sniper. That ain't hard then. Thank goodness. All right. You have nobody protecting you either. So you're just gonna get headshotted a couple times, hopefully. Bam. Killed a dude with a name. Visibility might be low, but I really don't know whether or not I'm gonna have the chance to toss a grenade. If I can move as close as possible and they can't shoot me, then maybe I could. All right, that grenade ought to kill this guy. It's right on his ass. Damn it, he didn't die. That means he gets to retaliate? Oh, shit. Well, she's gonna die on the next turn if I don't get her to do it now, so... So here's hoping she can kill the guy now. It's gonna take her one headshot. Just hit him once in the face. Got him. All right, that shock trooper is dead. And that's one of their CP. I'm giving her that last CP too. She might do what I wanted her to do. I was gonna make her wait a lot longer, but can't occupy because this guy's here. Maybe you can kill his ass. Fucking right, man. That means I can occupy it. She's got the space for it. Fuck you guys. I think that means I win, right? Yes, I did. Fuck you guys. You can't stop us. And nobody died. Now look at that. Gives me a report on what I've taken from dead bodies. I've been picking up dead bodies for a while now, and I never saw anything. I just assumed I wasn't getting anything for it. Now I know I get sniper rifles if I pick up dead bodies. But that ain't exactly how that works. Well, I hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope you come back for the next one. Maybe I'll pick up more things off of dead bodies. I'll see y'all later. Bye.